flying star or Xuan Kong Ta Guo or Four Pillar, even though the 28 constellation and other 120 school all have its own complete system of their selections and the destiny also for the space arrangement or feng shui. Let us show you example from Ba Zhai system. Actually, in Ba Zhai method, we can also have a yearly Ba Zhai, monthly Ba Zhai, daily Ba Zhai, and hourly Ba Zhai also. And also for the person, the Ming Gua that you use nowadays, we use only the yearly Ming Gua, right? We call the Tai Sui Ming Gua. Actually, they have also monthly, your birth month Ming Gua, birth year Ming Gua, birth hour Ming Gua, and birthday Ming Gua also. Then when you analyze the house, whether it's matched with the person or doesn't match, you need to analyze all four pillars of them, not just one, right? If the year, month, day, and hour mesh together, then it can consider as a perfect of Tian, Di, and Ren. Also for flying star, it has the complete system by itself. Nowadays, we study only flying star arrangement for the earth or the house arrangement, right? Actually, they have its own their selection system in flying star. And also, destiny prediction for flying star system. Use the year, month, day, and hourly star that chart into your body when you was born. To complete the system of flying star, you need also use flying star day selection and flying star yearly, monthly, daily, and hourly star for the person to match each other. I show example for Obama case. This is his birth chart. And this is his birth year, birth month, birth day, and birth hour, Ming Gua. And this is a selected date. You will find that the yearly star and his birth year, Ming Gua, is support together. The water support wood, right? The monthly star is fire, match with the birth month Ming Gua. And the daily star is metal, number 7, match with the birthday Ming Gua, number 7. Also the birth hour, number 3, match with the selected date, number 8. Then from this, you can predict before it happened that who gonna win in the elections. If you know the complete system of flying star. And also, Obama inauguration took place in Washington in this day. The yearly star and the birth year Ming Gua is support together, right? But the birth month is conflict. The birth month Ming Gua is number 9, but the monthly star is number 6. Number 9 is fire, is control number 6. Then it's a hard time for him to control the situation to manage everything because the first month we if you learn some principle of four pillar you will know that the first month will consider about job and career or power right this is control out mean you need to put a lot of effort to control that lesson why he do very good job when he or go to the foreign country because the birth year will talk about will consider about foreign country job right but for birth month is concerned about the inside the country job is controlled out is a quite difficult position but the daily star and the birthday star is matched together number 7 then it can turn auspicious finally this is a White House 3D picture to show you the landform I do survey the government house around the world this is the best feng shui you can see they have a lot of building like a mountain in branch layer by layer you see and a very big ming tang and this is a top view the bird's eye view of White House This is a 5-star for the period 8. When you bring the facing and sitting star here, you can compare with the day that Obama inauguration took place the Washington. Oh, sorry, the war is not shown. Maybe this one have no know the Gua font inside. Okay, by the way, form 1 and 4, right? When we compare with the date and the facing star, you will got the hexagram meaning to tell that